New in iOS 16, you can now pin tabs to the top bar of Safari. So this comes in real good handy, especially when you have multiple tabs open or you're constantly just going into Safari and just picking whatever tab that you want to use for the moment just to search something up real quick. So if you have multiple tabs open, they stay right there at the top if they are pinned. So go ahead, jump over into Safari, pin your favorite tabs, and you'll be in the clear.